Hello students, welcome back again to my YouTube channel SVP class. I am your lecturer, Mrs. Sabina Pathan. We'll take you all to one more interesting topic, that is theories of management. Theories means a system of ideas intended to explain something, and management means, you all know, the process of dealing with or controlling things or people. Now, what is management theories? Management theories are the set of general rules that guide the managers to manage an organization. Theories are an explanation to assist employees to effectively relate to the business goals and implement effective means to achieve the same. Students, in simple words, management theories are basically are the general rules which guide the managers to manage all the organizational activities smoothly. And these theories also helps to assist employees to work effectively for achieving the goal of an organization. Now students, do you know who has given this management theories? There are some great management thinkers behind this. See in this picture, he is F.W. Taylor, Frederick Winslow Taylor, who has given scientific management theory that we will study later. This image is of Henry Fayle, the father of modern management, and he is Elton Mayo, a psychologist, industrial researcher, and organizational theorist. So, as per the syllabus, we will study the theories given by F.W. Taylor and Henry Fayle. First, we will discuss Henry Fayle's administration theory of management. Let's study the introduction of Henry Fayle first. You can see the picture of Henry Fayle on screen. He was born on 29th July 1841 and died on 19th November 1925. Henry Fayle was a French mining engineer. As he had started his career as a mining engineer in a French mining company, and by a lot of hard work, he rose to the position of the chief managing director. He had conducted many experiments and observations in organization and developed 14 principles of management. And all his experiments and principles are published in his famous book, General and Industrial Administration, in the year 1916. Henry Fayle has been also regarded as the father of modern management because his ideas have become necessary or fundamental part for modern management concepts. Now students, this is about Henry Fayle. But why his theory is called as administration theory of management, that we will discuss. What is the meaning of administration? It means the process or activity of running a business or organization. See, for example, when one create WhatsApp group, he becomes admin of that group. That means he has complete access and control on that group as he becomes the admin, right? Same in case of organization, manager is the admin who has complete access and control on managing the entire activities of the organization. So students, through this administration theory, Fayle has given principles or guidelines which help the manager to run the organization smoothly. So what are those principles? What are those 14 principles of management that we will study in the next video? My dear students, if you think this video is helpful, then do not forget to like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel SVP Class. Thank you and stay connected with me for more videos.